Welcome back, YouTube. Reedster here again with Far Gaming. This time I'll be showing you how to install ProBuilder and ProGrids in your Unity project. Both of these tools are really simple and fun to use for level building. I'll make a follow-up video later on that goes further in depth on how they work. But for now, let's get them imported into our project. I've set up a just blank scene in Unity. I'm on Unity version 2022.3.3F1. To get these imported, we'll go to Window and Package Manager. In the top left, change it from In Project to Unity Registry. And then for ProBuilder, it's pretty simple. You just type in ProBuilder and you can hit Install. ProGrids, on the other hand, is a little more tricky to install now. You used to be able to find it in the Package Manager if you turned on pre-release packages. However, that doesn't seem to work anymore. So once this is done, there we go. Now what we have to do, I'll show you. ProGrids doesn't show up for me. So I'll hit this plus button in the top left and add package by name. And here we can type in com.unity.progrids. And you hit add, it will find the ProGrids package and just automatically start installing it for you. It goes pretty quick, and then that's installed. So on the left side here, you see we have ProGrids and ProBuilder both imported into our scene, and they're ready to use. And that's how you install ProBuilder and ProGrids in Unity. If this video is useful, I'd appreciate if you hit that like and subscribe button and ring the bell for notifications on new videos. Good luck on your games and stay curious.